Abdominal etching is a procedure we do that involves liposuction, but three-dimensional liposuction. Instead of just reducing the fat, we craft and sculpt fat underneath to create more shape and better contour. And we're using this now for six packs. We're using this for latissima. We're using it for deltoids, for triceps. We're using it in the lower back in women to give them a beautiful contour in their back. And this three-dimensional contouring has been a fantastic addition in body sculpting in the US. I did the first abdominal etching case in 1992, and we published it in 1993. The ideal patients are patients in their 30s and 40s who've worked hard to achieve an athletic build, but can't quite get there. The procedure only takes about an hour, and most guys take off about 3 to 5 days from work, and they're back in the gym in about 2 weeks. When we remove the bandages at 5 or 6 days, patients have an excellent result. But usually that result disappears for about 6 weeks as the swelling comes and goes. And usually at 2 or 3 months, they have a great look. They can take their shirt off at the beach and in the gym, and they're feeling dynamite. The added procedures that we consider are typically chest liposuction. A lot of guys, when they've hit 40, they develop some softness in the chest, and we'll do liposuction there. We'll reduce the fullness in the chest and also craft in a more athletic contour by doing pectoral etching as well. The nicest thing about the procedure is it's relatively easy to get through. I've done a ton of these, probably 2,000 or 3,000. I invented this procedure. I have confidence I can give you a great result, and I encourage you to come on in for a consultation.